your strategy is, he's got to have the ball put in his hands. If I was Russell Westbrook guarding him, I'd be standing in the middle of the lane trying to entice them to go to Granger. 95-94. Crawford for three. Bang! Jamal Crawford from downtown. And the Clippers' first lead of the game. Westbrook racing up the floor. Inside layup is good. And ties it at 97. And again, Darren Collison getting beat off the dribble from half court. 112 remaining. Again, both teams in the penalty, neither with the foul they give. Each with timeouts remaining. Paul Collison, the fake. Fakes again, the drive. Layup is good. Darren Collison with another big play. Ten fourth quarter points for Darren Collison. Durant, double, Westbrook fakes, drives, shot up, rolls around, no good, rebound Griffin, out up to Collison, the head of the pack.
Between shot clock and game clock, they don't have to foul, but
yes, they do. They're out of timeouts. You have to foul. Or I'm just going to hold the ball and shoot at the buzzer.
Not looking to foul. Collison has it. Collison drives, spins inside. Griffin, Griffin layup.
Misses. Oh!
Ibaka has it. They have time. Final seconds. Cephalosa to Westbrook. Westbrook puts up a three. One goal. Ibaka's tip.
Whew, man, if he hit that, oh, if he hit that, shit. Sigh, relief. Wow.
And they hold on to win here in the final seconds. A great look that would have won the game for OKC.
Oh, man, if he hit that.
In this situation, obviously a couple of feet beyond the arc, but you won't get a much better look.
I got a good look. Darren Collison, the tip by Ibaka, was just a count late.
They did not have a timeout. Chris Paul and Darren Collison and Blake Griffin, those three. Just a brilliant fourth quarter. Down 16 with 9 minutes to go. Facing a 3-1 deficit in this conference semifinal. The Clippers show heart and grit. And Doc Rivers' team has evened it up at 2 games apiece. An unlikely hero in Darren Collison. Chris Rick Doris.
Darren, it was an second half, we had resistance. We just wasn't making our shots in the fourth quarter. We was a little bit more aggressive coming down the stretch, and we just made more plays
here. This is a series that had been an uphill battle for you personally. Doc had a conversation with you prior to this game. What was his message?
He just told me to stay in here. You know, he's constantly coaching me. You know, constantly trying to make me better. And he just told me to stay with it, no matter how many plays, you know, Russell, Katie, or any of those guys make, just keep staying aggressive.
This is Chris Paul and Blake Griffin's teams, many would consider, but you had the ball in the final couple of possessions. What were you thinking?
I'm just trying to be a star in my own role. You know, we all know it's Chris and Blake's team, but you know, I'm just trying to do my role to the best of my abilities. You know, play defense and just make plays on the offense end.
Ashley down there.
Cool.
Now, Doris, in a series filled with all-stars and all-NBA performers, it's a role player who shines brightest here in the fourth quarter, 12 of his 18 points in the final period. And a fabulous comeback for the Clippers to tie this series at two games apiece. And now you look at the brackets as they head to OKC. They're even at two. San Antonio still up 3-0 on Portland. Later tonight, Indiana playing against the Wizards.